how much do you think the biggest diamond ever found would be worth? That would make one hell of a ring. Well, it turns out that diamond is actually an entire planet, one that is twice the size of Earth. Newly developed technologies, in particular NASA's groundbreaking Kepler spacecraft, are now able to detect distant planets in a way never before possible. In recent years, scientists have discovered hundreds of worlds orbiting faraway stars, and among them, the planet 55 Cancri E is without a doubt one of the most fascinating. In 2004, a planet orbiting the star 55 Cancri A was first detected. The star itself is part of a binary system that can be seen in the Cancer constellation and lies about 40 light years away from Earth. According to scientists, there are actually at least another 4 planets in the system, each of which were determined by light fluctuations seen in the star, which occur when the planet's orbit takes them between the star and the Earth, thereby creating a shadow of sorts. As scientists conducted further investigations, they realized that the planet 55 Cancri E was the most interesting one out of the group. It is twice the size of Earth and is located extremely close to its parent star. So close, in fact, that it is believed to complete a full orbit in less than 18 hours. This means that the gravitational pressures on the planet are immense, and it's likely that surface temperatures can reach as high as 4,892 degrees Fahrenheit, or 2,700 degrees Celsius. Its position and composition means that this planet certainly has some unusual chemistry going on that makes it incredibly unique. Observations of the parent star have shown that it contains much higher levels of carbon than our own sun. If all of the objects of the system are made from the same primordial disk of material, as is thought to be the case with most star systems, then it would suggest that the planets too are far more carbon-rich than those in our own solar system. There doesn't seem to be any water present, and apart from the carbon, the rest of 55 Cancri E appears to be made from iron and silicates, both of which are also common in the Earth's crust. This composition suggests that the planet, whose radius is double that of Earth's, is more than 8 times as heavy as our own planet. The carbon is thought to exist in various states, including graphite, but most interestingly is the presence of diamonds. It's actually believed that as much as a third of its mass could be composed of diamond. That's the equivalent of 3 whole Earths. The diamonds on this planet aren't like the tiny rocks that we see on Earth, but enormous formations. While the surface is made up of a layer of graphite, beneath it is a thick layer of diamond, similar to how the Earth is made up of a crust sitting above a thick layer of mantle. The diamond is in such a large quantity that if it could all be mined, it would be worth as much as $26.9 nonillion. That's one followed by 30 zeros. To put it into perspective, the total GDP of all countries on Earth in 2016 was only about $75 trillion. That's 384 quadrillion times less than the value of those diamonds. So you might be wondering, could we ever get to those diamonds? 55 Cancri E is without a doubt the most valuable planet that has ever been discovered so far, but it'll be a long time before we could even dream of mining it. While it's relatively close to us in terms of the vastness of the universe, 40 light years is still an enormous distance to cover. After arriving, we then need to find a way to get onto the planet, which is very close to its star, and overcome the extreme heat and gravitational force, and then try to dig up one of the hardest substances known to man. Even if this were possible and we were able to bring large quantities of diamonds back home, the rocks then wouldn't be as rare as they are now, so the value could drop, making the whole effort kind of useless. While the discovery of this diamond planet doesn't mean that we'll all be able to have as many diamond-encrusted objects as we want, it is still an important step in understanding the universe and the formation of planets. It shows that there are countless star systems out there that are similar to ours in many respects, and yet a simple change in chemistry can create something completely unique. With different fundamental building blocks, who knows what other valuable or intriguing planets could be out there that could help us further understand the universe and our own existence. With hundreds of new planets being discovered every year, this is only just the beginning. Thanks for watching! Make sure to let us know in the comments below what you would do with a massive diamond like the ones found on 55 Cancri E. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, click that like button below to let us know, and remember to subscribe to our channel for a new episode every week. See you next time!